Well, sleeping peacefully shouldn't be so hard. And it isn't.